How does somebody make a sales career of 20 years selling knives and leading a team of knife sellers?
Pure luck. When I look back on it, I was so naive coming out of college. I had blinders on. I thought I wanted to, work in Market Street in San Francisco. I was interning for Merrill Lynch when I met you, and I had this path